Jonathan Huberdeau's got it. The elite passing of Huberdeau makes his way to the zone. He's got Morgan in front. Morgan is stopped by Allmark.
Morgan reaches for it, waits for Allmark to make his move, but there was nothing there to shoot at.
2-on-1 for the Sabres. Eichel with Jokke Haru. Jack Eichel moves in, shoots at Bobrovsky, makes a big save.
Eichel, somehow Ekblad was able to block that partially.
Puck is free. Lead pass for Eichel. The breakaway in overtime. Eichel waits and he misses high.
Then he's going to get a somewhat of a breakaway. Bobrovsky stays right with him and makes the save.
Less than a minute to go. Here's Ristolainen into the net. Bobrovsky with the poke check. And now Reinhart, point blank, the pass. Oh, what a save by Bobrovsky. Absolutely incredible without the stick. 40 seconds left in overtime. Here's Ristolainen in front, waiting and shooting and hit the crossbar. It stays out.
Eichel, and weaves wide, now comes in on goal, takes a shot, scores!
Oh, that didn't take long. Eichel took his time and drifted it home.
Here's Middlestad.
Backhand, that does it for sure. Top shelf where Mama hides the cookies. And Casey Middlestad seals the victory for Buffalo.
Two teammates with him as Taves went to the bench. Here's Morrissey, centering. Scheifele one-timer, he scores! Mark Scheifele, after Wheeler put it on a tee for him, 47 seconds into overtime, the comeback is complete. The Jets with three unanswered goals, and Scheifele wins it in overtime.
And Brock Nelson gets the first attempt for the New York Islanders tonight. Nelson scores! Came in full speed, jammed on the brakes, and snapped it past Montembeau. Varlamov at the top of his crease as Huberdeau winds his way in. Varlamov kicks it away and picks up his first win as an Islander by making all three saves in the shootout.
For a shot, that return pass did not hit, and the Askew trying to get numbers from Calgary. McCarr, no waste down the slot. Kyle on the back end. Save by Ranta. Shot. Oh, another save by Ranta as he robs Rantanen.
Ranta wasn't even facing Mikko Rantanen, and he made the save.
Rantanen is out there. Here's Burakovsky. Down and in. Shoots and scores! Andre Burakovsky picks his spot, looks, fires, and bang! His second game-winning goal in a row, and the Avs win 3-2 in overtime. An open of the season perfect on the homestand. They are now 4-0.
Miller up ahead into the middle for Horvat. Here comes the captain. Shoots and he's stopped by Hart.
Great drive by Horvat there through the middle to fight through that stick.
Here comes Pettersson. Pettersson scores.
Changes his speed. Couple dangles. Opens up Carter Hart.
And he puts that upstairs. What a shot.
Giroux against Markstrom. Takes it wide. And scores. And we're tied again.
Has so much poise coming in here. A little shake. And he just puts it off the far side bar and in.
Their third shooter. Pearson scores.
Just a heavy shot. He pile drives us through Hart.
With a game on the line. Stopped by Markstrom, and the Canucks will win it.
Kevin Hayes with a terrific move. Two pads stack at the end. And the Vancouver Canucks pull this one out to their second straight win.
Here's Barzal. Weaves to the outside. Barzal scores! Devon Taves with the overtime winner. Two in the final, 5:31 of the third, and Devon Taves ends it for the Isles.
And now it is nudged back out for the carry-on by Tanev. Lafferty moving up with it. Tanev turns to the outside. Tanev fed one up.
He tried to take it out of the blue paint. The puck was spinning. It was on edge. And the puck ends up into the back of the net. And the Penguins win their fourth straight here in overtime.
Big DeBrusque speeds up. Beats Grizzlick through the seam. He's in alone. Saved by Vasilevsky. Not a whole lot of room for Grizzlick to make his final move. But he got a shot off. And it's 3-on-1 as point goes down. McDonough behind the puck. Perrelli with space. The shot off the post. That's three posts tonight for the Bruins.
He rips it off the near side post and off the inside of the post and out the other way.
And Cirelli giving it back to point. Point in the zone. Down to Cirelli. Back to point. Wait. Shoots. Hits the outside of the net.
Nice little play to Cirelli. Back to Braden Point. He's in all alone. Just a little bit of a hook there.
Steven Stamkos with a chance to put the Lightning in front. In on Rask. Fires. Scores! Stamkos in round four gives the Lightning a 1-0 lead. Jake DeBrusk has got a score here to keep the Bruins alive. Vasilevskiy makes the stop, and the Lightning win the shootout 1-0, and they win the hockey game by the score of 4-3. A terrific game here, and a great way to end this long stretch on the road for Tampa Bay.
Ryan O'Reilly comes in. He waits, and off the goal post.
Sounded good. Good solid post. That's the goalie post right in behind Thatcher Demko.
Josh Levo will go for the Canucks in round six. His chance to win the game. Scores!
Wow.
Josh Levo, the 12th shooter of the shootout. He gets the only goal. Thatcher Demko stops all six shooters, and Levo wins it as the Canucks walk out of St. Louis with a 4-3 victory.
And both teams played beyond regulation for the first time. Domestikov cutting towards the net. Fleury makes a save. And he stopped Petro with a rebound. Two big saves for Marc-Andre Fleury. For Chabot, finds a little daylight, walks down the middle, feeds it in front, big save, Fleury on Brown. Oh, what a stop on the right pad.
What a save by Marc-Andre Fleury. Absolutely Rob Connor Brown.
One to go in overtime, brought to you by Credit One. And here's Brady Tkachuk. Wrist shot, save Fleury, followed up by Tkachuk on the follow-up, put it right for the crease. Three Golden Knights there, could have easily gone in off of any of them. Brandon Peary, first up for the Golden Knights. Blows up and scores. He waited out Nilsson.
Couple little moves.
Playing in his fourth game with the Senators since coming over from the Rangers, trying to even things up. Scores. He came in with speed and beat Fleury.
In comes Ennis. Oh, what a move! Scores.
A dirty dangle by Tyler Ennis.
Was that ever? Just backhand, forehand, and quickly blocker side for the goal.
He has to score to keep the game going. Backhand score! Posted in for Shea Theodore.
Great little move. Nice fake. Gets Nilsson a bite.
Jonathan Marchessault, chance to win it for the Golden Knights. Slowly makes his way in. Scores! Jonathan Marchessault, first career shootout deciding goal. The Golden Knights win it 3-2.